from one of the worksheet problems, and we're going to just solve it because this is one of those weird Baconian cipher problems. I'm not exactly sure if it is going to be on the exam, I mean the event, the competition, whatever, but it is still important kind of to know how to do these kind of problems. So here's how it works. Because each letter is encrypted to like 5 digits or letters, the sentence is going to have exactly 5 times the number of characters in the keyword. So what you're going to do is you are going to transfer these into their binary format and then pick out the ones and then count, okay, wherever there's a one, I'm going to capitalize a letter, if that makes any sense. So let's do this. Christmas Eve. Okay, so now we're going to pick out those that are larger than 8 and those larger than 20 to do some little changes to it so that it goes into the traditional I, where IJ are the same and then UV are the same kind of alphabet. So you see here 17 is larger than 8, so we're going to subtract 1 from it. There's a 16. 17. 21 is larger than 20, so we need to subtract 2. This is 19. Okay, now we're ready to transform them into binary numbers. So that's a 2, so what adds is 2 to 2, so that's just 2. So 0, 0, 0, 1, 0. 6 is made up of 2 and 4, so where there's 2 and 4, that's the second and third place you're going to put 1s in there. So that'll be 0, 0, 1, 1, 0. 16 is just 16. 1, 0, 0, 0, 0. 8 is 8. 1, 0, 0. 17 is 16 plus 1. 18. 11. So now we're going to divide these into groups of 5 letters. I'm going to put a little vertical bar where the borders are. 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, receive, it's the second from the right that has the one, so we are going to capitalize the H as 1, 2. So 0, 0, 1, 1, 0, so 1, 2, these two needs to be capitalized. H, E, and then the third one, just the first one that needs to be capitalized. And then this one is the second one that needs to be capitalized. And then this one is here. And at the end. And then first one. And the second one from the right. Then this is T.
ORN. This one we have, don't have to do anything because it's all zero. Big R, big B. And this one is in the third. Zero, zero, one, one. Yep, and then you can take the bars off or leave them in, whatever. And this is how you basically encrypt this sentence with the keyword of Christmas Eve.